Well, since it has been the rainiest year on record around here, News 8 was wondering how the solar panels at the Carlisle Area School District have been affected. News 8's Cumberland County reporter Matt Barcaro has tonight's update.
When you have this in your backyard, your favorite kind of weather is no surprise.
Love the sunny days.
Who could blame him? Ever since the Carlisle Area School District installed more than 5,000 solar panels on school grounds, every sunny day is a payday.
So 893 times 0.11. So that's 98 bucks we earned in an hour.
Tom Longenecker has become addicted to monitoring the savings. He's the district's finance director.
Very quickly, Carlisle School District has kind of become the expert in the state, and we have lots of folks calling on us, and I now talk in kilowatt hours instead of just dollars. So,
in the year the panels have been up and running, the district has saved more than $160,000 on its electricity bill and made just a little less than that by selling green energy credits.
The solar panels have become a tourist attraction in their own right, with schools, universities, and organizations touring to find out more. But the real scene stealers showed up at the end of last school year.
My girls!
They may not be the most camera-friendly helpers, but they are dyed-in-the-wool hard workers with the wool to boot.
We're saving the district some money, and my sheep are getting some free grass.
Eric Sands owns the 9 sheep and has more at home. He also happens to be the assistant principal at Wilson Middle School, where the solar panels are planted.
You know, when you have problems, whether it's a green problem or not, just think outside the box for new ideas.
The sheep serve as the lawnmowers for the fenced-in solar array and save the district up to $10,000 a year by not having to pay to mow it.
In these tight economic times, you know, schools are forced to make tough choices, and it's nice that we can continue to come up with these ideas to put as much money as possible in the classroom. I mean, that's our goal.
Seeing the solar sheep has challenged students and staff to conserve even more. Their efforts have so far saved almost $500,000. In Carlisle, Matt Barcaro, News 8.
So cool. The school district paid about $2 million for the solar panels. The rest came from a grant. It expects the panels to pay for themselves in about 8 years. Doug Allen was just asking. You can monitor the savings generated by the panels in real time at WGAL.com.